Hey everybody, this is G here. I have a MTM P22.2 foam cannon. Now what was happening to me was, as I'm foaming down the car, the vibration from the power washer was turning this baffle from a wide pattern to a narrow pattern by itself. So I popped this off, and there's no O-ring in here, but it looks like there's space here to put an O-ring, which would cause friction on this baffle to keep it in place so it's not just vibrating on its own. So I'll let you know how this works.